guys, this is Jenny with Personify.com, here with my second ever YouTube video and my second ever bag review. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Louis Vuitton Never Full MM in the Dime Ben print. I know there are a million other reviews for this bag out there, but I thought since I do own my own pre-loved luxury handbag business and I come in contact with a lot of Never Fulls, might as well throw my two cents in. So like I said, this is the MM size. The Neverfull comes in a PM size, the midsize MM size, and the very large GM size. Now, the MM size is my most requested size, and the Dime Ben is my most requested print. It happens to be my personal favorite as well. And that's a couple reasons for that, but one of the main reasons I really like that is on the Dime Ben bags, your leather is a coated leather, and I really think that makes it for a little bit more of a carefree bag, and it also gives a little bit of an added protection on that leather. I don't consign with my business at all. I buy all of my inventory outright, and I will never buy a Neverfull that has any rips, tears, or nicks in this leather trim, and I just like that added protection. Now, always on every bag you've got, any leather, always keep that leather conditioned. You want to be able to extend the longevity of your bag. You want to extend that life of your luxury bags, and conditioning that leather is very important. So that to me is something that you need to do no matter what on every bag you've got. Now, you can see on this Neverfull, this has got a very generous shoulder strap drop. Fits really easily on the shoulder, dual strap. And it's a relaxed bag. It's super comfortable against the body. I love that. And it is an open compartment bag. See, open up, it's a very large compartment. You do have a clasp closure to close it up. And what is great is you do have a zipper pocket in here where you can keep your valuables zipped up. I love that. Now this MM size is a great size, still holds quite a bit. Like right now, for instance, I have three makeup bags in here. And I have got my sunglasses, my long wallet, my glasses, and my blood pressure pills. So that's not a ton in here for today, but I have had where I've had all of my stuff in here and had my knee length down coat and it fit in here. And I love that. I mean, you can't say that about every bag that you can fit your knee length down coat in. That's a plus to me. So as you can see, this bag has got gold tone hardware everywhere. You've got it on your clasp, on your zipper, and on your cinch pulls on both sides. Now I love that these bags have these cinch pulls. Now what I would typically use and pull these cinch pulls in would be if I were to carry this bag out maybe for a nighttime wear. If I were going out to dinner, going out with my girlfriends for happy hour, and want to have just a little bit of a sleeker look, I love that these cinch pulls allow for that. Allow the versatility of making this look a little bit different and give it just a little bit of a chicer look for nighttime. Now, I don't necessarily consider this a nighttime bag. We were actually at an event not terribly long ago, and I did this myself a long time ago, but it was a very dressy event. People were in sequins, the men were in tuxedos, and I look over and this stunning woman in her stunning sequin dress, and she was carrying her Neverfull, and it just didn't go. It just didn't go together. The Neverfull to me just really isn't a nighttime bag. Unless you've got a baby in diapers or a toddler with you that's needing their goldfish, I would then say if you're in sequins, maybe leave the Neverfull at home and take a smaller bag. This is more of a day-to-day workhorse type of bag, but it is great that you do have those cinch pulls to make the bag a little bit sleeker, a little bit smaller, and just like I said, give it a little bit different look. But I wouldn't necessarily call it a nighttime bag. But this is a great, definite workhorse bag because it is made to be able to handle a lot of weight. That Louis Vuitton designed this to where this could hold so much and not stress these handles so much. And that is such a great feature. Another feature on this bag is that it is made to be packable and it can go completely flat, which is great for traveling. Although I think this makes an excellent carry-on bag, it does fit up underneath the seat in front of you, which is great. But I am going to say this. With the Neverfulls, I do want people to always be aware to be very cautious of their corners. I mean, you want to carry your bag. I mean, we get these, we want to enjoy our bags, we want to carry our bags. But be cautious of some of these things, because I have seen so many now, unfortunately, where the corners have been hit up against so many things, and that red textile lining starts to show through, and that really does bring down the resale value of your bag. And I'm all about resale value. So it's kind of like, to me, I look at these luxury bags like I do a car. You know, if you have a nice car and you take it in for a trade-in or you're going to sell it, obviously you're going to be able to command more if you have all your service records, you've maintained your vehicle, it's in beautiful shape, it doesn't have any odor. You're going to get more for that car than you would if you took in a car that smelled of cigarette smoke and had stains all over the seats. I just feel like I use the same philosophy with my luxury bags as I do about a vehicle. You want to take care of them. Like I always say, keep your cosmetics, anything like pens, put them in their own pouches, your own compartments. You don't want to put anything, throw anything in here that could hurt the integrity of your bag. Because either if you're going to sell it for resale or if you're a collector, you've spent a lot of money on these bags. Take care of it. Take care of it like it's an expensive bag, because they are expensive bags. So anyway, I would highly recommend the Neverfull, the MM size specifically, because it works for so many different lifestyles. If you're a young mom, this is a great bag. I would have given anything to have had a bag like this when my boys were young, but they didn't make these back then. But this is such a great bag if you're a businesswoman, you need to take your laptop with you, or if you just need to carry a lot of things. Like I said, it's also great for a carry-on, just for so many different lifestyles. This bag is super popular for a reason. You see them everywhere for a reason. They are just that great of a bag, and they really do hold their value. So take care of them. So I hope you really enjoyed this review, and if you did, please subscribe. I'm going to be doing reviews of every bag I get in, and I get in a lot of bags. So until next time, this is Jenny with Personify.com. Take care.